As restrictions eased further this year, some families are bringing back the tradition of watching Metro Manila Film Fest entries on the festival's opening day. Cinema-goers flocked to the malls on Christmas Day to catch the films. ABS-CBN Star Cinema has two entries this year. One is Partners in Crime, starring TV host and actress Vice Ganda and vlogger Ivana Alawi. And Love You with an Accent, starring primetime action star Coco Martin and multi-awarded actress Jody Santa Maria. Also among the eight entries is Nadine Lustre's horror film, The Leader.
No Christmas break for the Philippine men's national football team. The Aztecs face a tall order today as they take on defending champion Thailand in Bangkok in the group stage of the AFF Mitsubishi Electric Cup. The Aztecs are hoping to keep the momentum after a 5-1 drubbing of Brunei last Friday. The Thais, though, demolished Brunei 6-0. Aztecs captain Stephen Rock acknowledged the tough task but vowed to prepare well for the match. Over in the UK, Charles III praised people's goodness and compassion in his first Christmas message as king. Charles, who lost his mother, Queen Elizabeth II, in September, talked about the feeling of feeling the absence of people during this time of the year. Then he noted, out of the darkness, there is light. He also emphasized solidarity and communities coming together to help each other with. And the message comes as Britain suffers from a cost of living crisis and wave of public sector industrial action. And I cannot thank you
enough. It is a belief in the extraordinary ability of each person to touch with goodness and compassion the lives of others and to shine a light in the world around them. This is the essence of our community and the very foundation of our society. We see it in the selfless dedication of our armed forces and emergency services, who work tirelessly to keep us all safe. We see it in our health and social care professionals, our teachers, and indeed all those working in public service, whose skill and commitment are at the heart of our communities. While Christmas is, of course, a Christian celebration, the power of light overcoming darkness is celebrated across the boundaries of faith and belief. So whatever faith you have, or whether you have none, it is in this life-giving light and with the true humility that lies in our service to others that I believe we can find hope for the future.